Hello there. Don't be alarmed. I'm just a helpless water nymph. I'm totally harmless. I see you've wandered onto my beach. Well, we water nymphs live in any body of water. I have cousins who live in lakes, rivers, streams, but I'm from the ocean. Welcome. Only the very special get to see us. Most people can't, but if you open your mind, you'll be able to, even if it's just out of the corner. What do I do here? Well, I mainly collect different things that I find interesting. Oh, you've already met a forest nymph, yes. They have lots of woodland friends, that's right. Well, all of my friends live up beneath the surface. Fish and the turtles. But I can show you some things I've got here if you'd like. You would? Perfect. Well, I like to collect stones that I find. They get washed up on shore. That's right. And I like to collect them. They're all very unique and pretty. Different sizes, different colors. Smooth like this. Smooth. And some are more rough with different patterns like this. Some of them even look good enough to eat, but I wouldn't eat them. It's almost like pearl, wouldn't you say? If you did happen to find a pearl, I would be very grateful if you brought me one. They say that in the very depths of the ocean, there's a black pearl. I've never found one. This one has a more coarse, rough surface. That's right. And this one has chips, like something's nibbled away. Maybe the waves just brought it over and hit it against some rocks. What do you think? I also have some shells. That's right. I got this shell early one morning when no one else was around. my name? Sorry, how rude of me. My name is Pearl. Quite fitting, wouldn't you say? There are little hermit crabs that scuttle along the beach, and sometimes they take a shell that takes their fancy. This one's quite unusual. You have some that look more like your typical shell, like this one, for example. It's very smooth. And then this part spirals round and round and round. And this bit is very shiny and smooth. Sometimes you can hear the ocean in them. Pink inside, and it's got this long spike at the front. I wonder if we can hear the ocean in this one. Hello. Can you hear it? Can you hear the ocean? The waves whooshing. someone else came by years ago, probably before you were even born, a fisherman, and he made me something. That's right. He made me this from shells. It has this dolphin on. Little straw hat, and then all of these shells, and these long ones. It makes such a when the wind catches it, you can hear the shells tinkling. Tinkle, 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 tinkle. Jingle, 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 jingle. Do you like the different shells? There's blue shells and white shells and these long brown shells. You know how I told you that I like to collect pebbles? Well, I like to put them in this glass bowl. It makes a wonderful sound. Thank you. bring me some though if you see any. They're my favorite. Sometimes when it rains, you can hear the raindrops falling onto it, very lightly, like this. Do you like my collection? I also like to keep some seawater close by. I've got some in this jug, that's right, and I like to pour it over the pebbles. Would you like to see? It's very pretty. So I take my pebbles in this bowl, and I take my seawater, it makes a different sound when it's got water in, do you see? When night falls, the ocean reclaims the beach, and all of these caves are flooded. That's right. So you can't stay. No humans can. Do you see my legs? They turn into a beautiful scaly tail, and I swim off into the depths of the ocean. Well, I have to collect more pebbles there, don't I? That's right. That's right. Yes. Well, I hope you enjoyed talking to me. I certainly enjoyed talking to you. It's not that often I get to meet humans with the sight. Yes. Well, maybe I'll see you another time. Or maybe you'll visit one of my friends.